Hello everyone and welcome back. This is Paul from TechLink, and in today's video I want to show you how to link Shazam to your Spotify account. So I'm not going to go through what Shazam and Spotify is. Since you are here, I'm guessing you are familiar with these services. Now, by default, Shazam is linked to Apple Music since both of the services are owned by Apple. So if I go to my music and pick one of my previous Shazams, and let's say I want to listen to the full song, this will send me to the Apple Music app, and this is what we want to do. We want to set Spotify as the default app. In order to do that, first of all, make sure to have installed Spotify and Shazam on your phone. You can find them both on the App Store. Then you want to open Shazam, swipe up to My Music, and tap these settings button right here. In here you will see a connect button next to Spotify, so you want to press that, and then you might get a pop-up window to ask you if you want to allow Shazam to connect with your Spotify account. So just scroll down and press agree to authorize the link. I didn't got that as I had them connected previously. Now, once you've done that, your Shazam is connected to your Spotify account. So if we are to pick a track from my previous Shazams, you will see that where we previously had Apple Music, there's a Spotify button. So if you tap that, it will open Spotify app for you to listen to the full track. I've done this on iOS, but you can link your Shazam to your Spotify account in the exact same way on Android as well. There's another interesting feature related to this that I want to show you. If you go back to Shazam and go into settings and toggle this switch on next to sync Shazam to Spotify, a playlist will be created in the Spotify app so you can listen to all your previous Shazams. Unfortunately, it doesn't import your history, so only the new Shazams will be added to the playlist. So yeah, I hope you found it useful. And that's it for today's video. If you enjoyed it and found it helpful, please give it a thumbs up. And if you would like to see some similar videos or more tech related content, please subscribe to the channel. And like always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.